Havva Dinc. Havva Dinc is from the Department of Chemical Engineering, Faculty of Engineering, Sanju University in Turkey. And the title of the work is Hydrophobic surface properties of PVDF and nanofiber. Please.
Normal
show all the pressure, atmosphere. We are using normal atmosphere condition and pressure, again the normal atmosphere pressure. Polyvented steel nanofibers. Polyvented steel nanofibers comprise a structure, high thermal conductivity, and smart chemical resistance shown in term. And we study in many areas. Polyvented steel fiber membrane, especially from this angle, is widely researched in recent years. Polyvented steel was choosing selected layer because it has outstanding chemical stability, overall range of pH and thermal stability polymer. This study with polyvented steel out the terms of main chloride and the membrane synthesis was prior out without using catalyst by polycondensation. Polyvented steel powder treatment with one molar sulfuric acid solution. Polyvented steel blend nanofibers from PVDF and polyvented steel in DMF dispersion solution was prepared. We prepared PVDF polyvinyl difluoride because you can make nanofiber easily. Normally, polyvented steel you can make easily nanofiber. We use Havva polymer plants. You can hear how sensitive is our material polyvented steel. Experimental part. We prepare two solutions. First solution from polyvented steel PVDF rate of 1:10 in DMF solution. Under the voltage 20 kilowatts, distance between pads collector 15 centimeter was obtained on the fibers. Second solution, I tried treatment with one molar sulfuric acid of polyvented steel. The same parameters. Thermal gravity analysis showing higher thermal gravity resistance, about 480 degree. This compound. Another compound with sulfuric acid, same ratio, 480 degree. We calculate volume fraction from thermal gravity analysis. You can see in this picture, first picture, first solution without acid, how looking under the top of the aluminium foil. Second one with acid, how looking. We can see same analyze. First picture, you can see so range of about 90 nanometers. About 100 between 150 nanometers. And second picture, you can see so continuous nanofibers. Second solution, nanofibers range of tighter, more tighter, about 90 nanometers. And second picture, you can see some break on the nanofibers. On the nanofibers, we measure its contact angle. Normally, we are using PVDF polymer, I would say. Only PVDF nanofibers contact angle measure 132 degrees with polyvinyl steel 147 degrees, but liquid acid 150 degrees. Results and discussion. It shows this result, surface contact angle with acid drop 150 degree and super hydrophobic surface measure. subject of tape on fibers. Finds are not studied and described in the COVID surface for textile materials. Thanks for attention.
Thank you very much. One short question, please.
On your slide, you use a type collector. What is the benefit of this? Usually, collector is a flat surface, right? Like
yeah.
Plate. But in your picture, it was a tube.
Not tube. You are saying about same anomalies?
No. Where's the experiment stuff? When do you explain it?
Thank you very much. Next.